This better be important.
Dude, come to Australia. Need my kite launched.
So this time I've been flown out to Australia by the UK boys, Tom Court, Sam Light, James Boulding, just to launch their kites, roll with the boys and hang out on the pad. Yo, gangsta, gangsta, OG is what you call me. It's like my life is like a never-ending thug story. Make hook expand, yo, you know who I am. Jeff percentages, rises in the hood like Rams. Who done it? After the success of my last video, kite launching's really blown up for me. I spent the last 3 months travelling the globe, launching kites. Best spots in the world.
So, what's it like being recognised as the kite launcher?
It's overwhelming, turning up to a beach, being recognised more than the locals, more than the pro riders. But people got to realise it's my living, I can't just be launching kites for free. Shot drastically to wear the world, niggas fiending to pull it, he eat the bite the dust, or just dodge that bullet.
So what about pumping kites? Have you thought about expanding?
In my opinion, guys shouldn't pump kites. There are some things girls just do better. At the moment, I find it pretty hard just to stay focused on my work. So many distractions. Here on the beach, the women, the money, the party and the lifestyle. I've just got to keep my head down, keep clean.
What about landing kites?
Not a chance, mate.
We're done here.